Is the Steam Deck the ultimate gaming machine on the move? When paired with GeForce Now, it's pretty close. Hey everyone, and welcome to the Cloud Gaming Extreme channel. Today we're having a look at Cyberpunk 2077 on the RTX 3080 GeForce Now tier, running on Steam OS on the Steam Deck in desktop mode. Now that's quite a mouthful. For this, I have got a USB hub connected, so not only is it connected up to my monitor, I've also got a mouse and keyboard connected. In desktop mode, the controllers on the Steam Deck are not supported, but I should also give it a go with a Series X or other wired controller to see if that works. But for now, I wanted to dive in with the mouse and keyboard. As you can see, I've got it on high settings with all the motion blur, etc. turned off, but ray tracing on ultra, and I also turned DLSS off for this just to see how well it performed at 1280. And as we can see, we're getting 60 frames per second, dips down into the 40s and 50s. So if you wanted a solid 60, then DLSS on quality or performance modes would definitely enable that here. Overall though, it does play absolutely fantastic on Steam Deck, and in desktop mode, the graphics are flawless. This is definitely a great way to play Cyberpunk, as on the Steam Deck natively, it only holds around 30 frames per second on medium settings. So being able to play on a 3080 with full ray tracing here is definitely a huge bonus for the Steam Deck, and being able to just carry that over onto any other device as well is a huge bonus. I'll leave you with a bit of the gameplay here with GeForce Now 3080 tier on the Steam Deck, just so you can get a feel for the footage. Remember, this is capped at 1280 by 800 on the device itself, regardless of output at the moment, and hopefully that'll change soon. Let us know in the comments below if you're going to be getting your Steam Deck and whether you're going to be using any of the cloud services on it as well. Thanks for watching, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and we will see you next time.
Go!